You saw what he did to Saturday night. Now watch Bill Murray demolish summer. See 300 kids from the city escape to the woods for a summer of wholesome fun in the sun.
I'm the program director, Jerry Aldini.
Is that a bra you're wearing, or are you expecting an assassination attempt?
And I have what doctors call very active glands.
Tripper, is there something seriously wrong
with you? Meet the head counselor who knows the facts of life, but forgot them.
What's going on here?
So this year, each camper will stalk and kill his own bear in our private wildlife preserve.
These are camp rules. Maury would like you all to take a look at these. Be in here if you want to check these out a little bit later.
That's the leg.
Okay.
Yeah, for now. But if you don't win, we cut it off.
But more important than the score of this game is to score at the big social at our place tonight.
It's not how you play the game, but how you win that counts.
Let the game begin!
I'm talking to you with the exceptionally round hair.
For the glory of the human race.
Excitement, of course, is going to come at the end of the summer during Sexual Awareness Week. We import 200 hookers from around the world, and each camper, armed with only a thermos of coffee and $2,000 cash, tries to visit as many countries as he can. And the winner, of course, is named King of Sexual Awareness Week.
You'll be cheering for Bill Murray this summer in Meatballs.